Here we are in this cave system. The enemies in here are extremely volatile. I would suggest saving your ammo and items and avoid these things in here. Now notice the enemy on the ground here. I circle around again because of that. That right there. They have an extra appendage. That happens if you get too close to those enemies. You will have to deal with these enemies eventually. The freeze bolt works well. Thank you. since I haven't upgraded anything, that freeze bolt only froze one enemy. Now I gotta turn this wheel to lift this gate. Now if you look closely, there is a statue right there. I used a match there because dealing with these enemies is a whole different experience. So, you know, I'd rather not. You get to this open area, and you see these harpoons being projected. From one side, you need to avoid them. There's a frost bolt back here. you get down here, you need to be aware of what's on the ground.
Aberrant brainwave patterns observed in subjects number 25 and 33, and now again in 55. The one common factor is a case history of dissociative identity disorder. Previous experiments on the prefrontal cortex led to degradation of sense of self, but there were unanticipated results here. Suicidal thoughts of alternate personalities exhibited as attacks on the core personality. As self-consciousness waned, a sort of stasis was achieved. Like two creatures sewn together and forced to live as one, eternally hating the other. Delicious.
These things will crawl around on the ground. They don't do much harm, but they can. If you don't eliminate the enemy. You need to make sure there are no more of these. So you can turn the wheel. Area is probably my least favorite. Because of that. But we are making progress. There's some ammo in here. Along with some green juice. there is a statue hidden in the water.